Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. It's good to see you guys. So we are doing Target dress haul. I found some really cute pieces at Target and I wanted to share them with you. I know a lot of these pieces that I'm showing are probably pieces you may or may not have seen before, and I may be or may not be late to the game with this, but I'm here nonetheless. So this particular dress that I chose, I actually really like this one because of the, they're not really, I guess they're flowers, but they're not like that floral pretty red color. They're like a brown color. And this dress is a puffed sleeve. I wore them with my white earrings. And if you see, it's a long dress. And it has a nice frill at the bottom. I absolutely love it. It's very wide and loose. And it just makes you feel so comfy. It almost fits you like a robe or something. It's just like so comfy. I like the V-neck portion of this dress because I'm really into V-necks. And it's got a lot of room under the arms. And when I transform it, I decided to wear it with my Forever 21 belt, which I've had in my closet for decades. And I chose to wear it with my Louis Vuitton bag. I thought these two went together really, really nicely. And it's really important sometimes to just wear a dress with something that's really wide and loose so you can cinch the waist. And cinching the waist is always, always a must. The tighter you can get that belt, the cinchier the waist. I'll leave the description of all of the dresses down in the description box below. So the next dress is a little shorter. It's more of a midi style dress. I believe this dress is 100% cotton of sorts. And I like the drawstring portion of it, which helps to cinch the waist, so you don't necessarily need to wear a belt with it. As you can see, I always go for a puffed sleeve. And on this particular sleeve, you have the option of buttoning or unbuttoning around the arms. This one in particular was a little tight. I probably could have undone it, but after a while it kind of fit, but it was a little bit tight, a little bit snug. I also like the button detail in the front. They're a little hard to button as the loops are, even though they're like elastic, they're still really small and really hard for me to button. And my nails didn't allow me to button this dress quite easily. So that was really another issue that I had. But other than that, it's a super, super cute dress. I tied it really snug around the waist, and I could see myself wearing this dress out on a Sunday evening with my honey and baby Milan. So what I did was, to make this dress just a little bit more casual, I added my, let's say my fatigue belt with it, and I added my Dooney and Burke handbag just to complement the color of the dress. I think that the pink and the kind of goldish beige color goes really well together. This dress has a baby doll effect that I really like. Leave comments below and let me know what you think of this dress because I think it is super adorable. Next up, we have polka dots. Are you a polka dot girl or are you a stripes girl? I am totally a fan of the shirt dress. When I saw this dress, I had to try it on. It has pockets on the side, which is always a must. I absolutely love that. It came with a belt that you can tie to cinch your waist. And what I love the most are the colors. It's pink and black, and the pink gives it more of a girly look. The sleeves have elastic right around the wrist area, and it cinches at the top near the neck in the back. This dress is really cute. You can wear this dress to lunch with girlfriends. I guess you could get away with wearing this to church if you were going to church. But this dress has, I would say it has multi-function. You should be able to wear this pretty much anywhere. You can actually throw on a pair of sneakers with it and make it really cash. But what I chose to do was I threw on my silver sling bags and I threw it on with my silver Coach bag. I found that this was the better option to wearing it rather than a black handbag and black heels or black shoes, black sandals, so on and so forth. And because this dress is cotton, I feel cool as a cucumber in it. And I look good too. I can see wearing this all throughout the summer. Leave your comments below and let me know what you think of this one. Orange is the new black, I think. I hadn't anticipated picking up this dress. This is from the Christopher Rogers collection. And I didn't know if I wanted to try anything on from the collection, but I must say he had some very, very interesting pieces. But this was the one that I did find that I actually liked. There were a few that I wanted to try on. Unfortunately, his collection was so popular that a lot of the sizes were out. So I was able to find this one, which I actually thought was super cute. And so I tried it on. It buttons at the neck and it has a ruffled collar, which I absolutely love. The only thing is that this dress has a lot of material. If you are not the type of person to wear a dress with a lot of material, then this is definitely not the dress for you. But I will tell you, I think that it's a lot of fun and I think that you can do a few different things with it. I chose to wear it with a pair of black boots. They probably weren't the right boots, but these were the ones that I had in my closet that I would put on with it. I kind of feel like if you wanted to, you could wear a belt with it, but I feel like why mess up the flow of the dress with it? It also has the feel of like being at the opera or the dance, and then you have this big gown on and then you can just dance and flow. It's absolutely a flowing dress. And I feel that you can have so much fun when wearing this dress out. The model that wore this dress on the website was 5'10". So I kind of feel like if you are tall, this dress would suit you really well. I'm 5'3", so this dress is practically dragging on the floor. But other than that, I think it's super cute and everyone will see you coming from miles away. I don't know if this is a new trend where you have big blousy dresses. It almost has like a parachute effect, but I'm gonna stand by and see if more dresses like this hit the market. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button if you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you on my next one. Bye!